So let's demonstrate a movement called a dead bug. It's a fairly challenging abdominals and core exercise. Let's show you. To perform a dead bug, I'm going to lie onto my back with my hips and knees at 90 and my hands facing straight up at me. I'm going to alternate extending one arm upwards and the other leg down. Again, changing arm and leg each trip, focusing on slow and controlled movements. Easy.